is not gonna go well on this map. With fuck, I can already tell. I'm gonna die once, and then I'm gonna switch to either heavy or assault. Actually, I'm gonna switch to assault.
Retrieve those data packages before the enemy evacuates.
Never mind. I'm looking down the scope 95% of the time, so. But that's also because I'm 95% of the time on a sniper rifle, so. Yeah, I tried to get him. I fucking destroyed him without him. Ow!
Grenade out!
Grenade out. I got my shit pushed in. About 8 of them came down the fucking...
We have the data coming in.
Back. Yep.
Package intercepted. They're on the ground.
Get ready for a final assault. We're approaching the end.
Ready to provide, covering fire. I'm right, yeah. I went for it. Give me the Wookiee! Yep, found that out too late.
Package retrieved.
That's it. I thought we were gonna die. I thought we were gonna lose. We're still in this. Whatever the fuck a U-wing is. Yeah, it does. Oh, I killed him! I killed him, though. Well, I didn't. I was saying, I'm pretty damn well sure I'm outside of the fucking battle. I got my heavy up to level 12, and my sniper's now an 18.
Lost the package, it's on the ground!
There you go.
I feel that. What the fuck? I just had the weirdest shit. So, the little bar to spawn on never went away. So, every time I was trying to jump, it kept spawning on me. Ow. Fuck it. Give me the heavy. I want my commander wrecked shit. I'm so fucking ready for this goddamn 501st Legion update.
Data package obtained. Escorts move in. Runner down. Salvage the package.
Yeah, I watched it. Tired of getting killed from behind. Believe me, I know. That was the guy that killed me.
Imperials have retrieved the package!
And he got me. Meanwhile, our fucking left death trooper's a goddamn Wookiee. Why am I always the fucking rebels? Of course. Fuck it.
Package intercepted. It's in the open.
I love that shit.
Be quick. Our window of opportunity is closed.
Wow. Why? Why? I don't want to. got the Death Trooper. Fucking thank God.
We got the package.
You got left side, I'll take the other side. Especially, okay, I found where all of them are. Yeah, they're all on the opposite side.
Package.
Listen, if you're not a sniper, don't stand back here and try to snipe.
Clear a path. Our runner has the package.
There goes the package. Cover me. Get the package.
Package in the open. Converge on that position.
I just got blown up by a rocket launcher.
Package acquired! Yep.
Well, I think we were both standing like right next to each other, essentially. Fuck! And...
they got the package back!
That'll have to be enough. They're taking the rest of the data off-world.
I did figure out how people are getting fucking heroes and whatnot so quickly in their score. Fucking bounty hunter. The bounty hunter perk. I leveled up everything I used. Yeah. It's not that bad, especially once you get past that first shitty gun. Oh, yeah, no, you can. It's still shit, but you can definitely do it. Yeah. Ooh, going to Naboo. I feel like we're going to be inside of the palace. I hope it's out in the open. Yes! Well, clone troopers, but close, good enough. Yeah. You're not wrong! I'm gonna do the heavy. Fuck it. That being said, I don't have a use for the ion torpedo in this... so, I'm getting rid of it. It actually has helped me a couple times in other things, but... yeah. You gotta be level 20 to get Bounty Hunter for the heavy. Yeah, let me upgrade that. I'll take the Defender perk. I'm not even gonna fucking melee bitches, so why would I get Brawler? Yes!
Separatist squads are targeting our transports. Do not let them take down those
targets. We gotta defend the gunships. Downside to this is... Okay. Nah, let's go to the left. Everybody's gone to the fucking right. Well, that gunship's gonna be gone, essentially. Except for us. Now all of a sudden, yeah, now we got people here. Yeah. Fucking wreck. Went to our team is so fucking retarded.
Target Alpha charges neutralized.
Why is it so hard to understand that you don't just group up the entire team in one fucking spot? Why does it say that you're in combat?
The ball needs disarming in beta.
Oh. Now I see why. Yeah. Okay. Or not. There we go. I just died because of an acid launcher. What the fuck? I'm going to the one on the right.
Grenade out!
Oh, of course.
Let's find our way in.
There, they've got a fucking rocket launcher, bitch.
Explosive at Alpha is still counting down.
Yeah,
no one. Holding this position.
Fuck! Ah!
Disarm device at target beta.
Once again,
lost target out.
Rookies. Give me the jet trooper.
There's a charge of beta counting down.
I swear to God, why is it that other people can melee me so fucking easily? I can't do shit.
Support fire ready.
You get points so easily in this game mode. I mean, literally, I could run through Wookiees for like the next 12 minutes. I have that many points.
They got some beta! A charge has been placed!
Ah. I love getting blown up by rocket launchers. It's not like we have anything. Yes! Now we got a fucking Wookiee and a bowcaster. Took a little while. I can't remember. I'm going to the left. I think that's probably why it took me more than it did. It's because that kept happening to me too. Headshots with that thing are your best friend. I see it. I love the fact that, okay. Fuck it. How did you die? For whatever reason, this gun made me think that I was...
The bomb at Alpha is defused.
Oh yeah, I got him. I got him with a melee before he could do anything. Ow. And then the super battle droid got me. Right there. That one.
Charges disarmed and out.
Oh, fucking Christ. I know it is. Fuck. Cool. I know, I saw.
Target Beta is in trouble.
Okay, you know what? Fucking bowcaster. Never mind. Doesn't do shit when there's 80 of them around.
Focus your efforts on Alpha. Beta's gone.
Running scanning. Well,
covering fire, go.
Well, the good news is that we don't have to be split and our entire fucking team can be there. Bad news is they have rockets.
Charges
been placed at Target Alpha. I hate super battle droids. And go fuck themselves. Spawn on you.
Disarm the charges at Alpha. Keep picking off those droids. We nearly have them beat.
Pretty sure it's dead because I just got an assisted kill on it. Never mind. Jesus.
Alpha secure.
They work in so much tandem. Dude, there were three and they looked like a fucking perfect squad. Watching the goddamn fucking Clone Wars series. okay.
We have to do something or Target Alpha is scrapped.
Yeah, they only have one. Yeah, we just gotta do. Okay, there we go.
Heavy hostile senses.
Hold up. Wow, our whole squad's fucked. Shit. Yeah, the jet trooper.
Most of it alpha is nearing full charge. Get ready for attack.
It looked like it. I can't tell. No, they won. Fuck! Oh, my specialist is a level 19 now. You know what? No, I don't. I get new shit. Can I? Okay. Well, either way, I'm a specialist this time. And the whole squad's going to fucking A. Yep. Jesus Christ! The two specialists are the only two running to B. That's fucking great. Thankfully, their whole fucking team apparently ran to A as well. Seriously?
We have to rescue Target Alpha.
What's... the fuck is the rest of our team doing? Wouldn't be that bad if we actually had a fucking team. I was just trying to get rid of the fucking bomb. And now I'm dead. Because it's fucking broken. I'm so ready to just go back to fucking Galactic Assault. At least there, if the rest of our team is shit, it can be made up for. Yep, and I'm dead. Cool. Just fucking... and they're gonna win. All because they get fucking super battle droids.
Those monster droids got both transports. This is gonna set back the effort here.
Our team was such shit. I really just want to do Galactic Assault and just say fuck it for right now. Yeah. I've got 41 of 50 heavy kills. So At the end of a match, you can check challenges and it'll show you. Yeah. More than likely. Apparently the same, because I have 5 of 25 on the assault battle training. Oh, there you go. 50 is... Yeah, I've got 5 on that. I've got... 41 of 50 for the heavy. Jesus. I've got 100... Nah, I've got 114 for specialists. Oh yeah. Yeah, no, I fucking went ham with it. And Galactic Assault? No, but it comes close. Usually it's 2 shots. Also, Galactic Assault, much easier for it. Because the maps are so much bigger. You ready? Okay. I'll take that as a yes. Why can't I get points like that in a fucking... like we were just getting in a fucking Galactic Assault. I never get that points like that. Of course, I guess it's a smaller map and it's easier to get fucking hit points and whatnot. Also, I think I inflated my number on Specialist on fucking Camino, where I was able to just sit in one spot and just murk people for an entire section. They didn't even know. I don't even think they knew where I was, honestly. This one, however. Kashyyyk. You're not the only one. I only need 9 kills with a heavy, so you know what the fuck I'm using. The good news is we're either going to be... What, the heavy? Yeah. I know. The good news is we're either going to be clones or fucking clankers. And it's clones. Same. Right? I was gonna say, you should have some cards here. Yeah, let me get the improved combat shield. That could be useful. See, this is actually where the ion torpedo actually comes in hand. Okay, I'm defending the guy with the ion disruptor. Flanker. Fuck! Got... Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, you wanna play that game, motherfucker? Play that game.
Multi-troop transport taking ion fire. That's it. Those things can be hurt.
I love getting shot from 8 different directions.
I
Yeah, we're apparently the fucking Nazis. It actually ends up making some sense. No, bitch. B, you gotta hold it.
Scored a solid hit.
Equip and get the ion torpedo. Just because for this one, it's actually not that bad. Actually comes in handy. Tried to get to him in time, but he had already killed you.
Covering fire, go!
Okay. Fucking. Not the only, I was too. He's getting shot from the right side and the left side, and I've got an ion disruptor. And of course I'm out of fucking range. Wouldn't I be? Cool. Yeah, glad somebody could. Nobody could fucking cover me. Nah, fuck this tank.
Damage to the MTT!
fucking tanks! Swear to God. Oh, the MTT. Cool. They always wanted to get lit up by.
MTT's at checkpoint 3. Need to bring him down.
Just as one of our fucking guys.
Transport under disruptor fire. Smell the burning circuits, boys.
What burning circuits? The only thing I smell is burning fucking flesh. It does. To be fair, this map sucks shit, too. Sounds about right. Hey, buddy. Yep, there it went. Fuck it!
We hit him! MTT damage!
Wow. I love how I'm in a gunship and I get taken out by a fucking tank.
Ion disruptor effective. MTT impaired.
Of course. Taken out by false cannon. Not really. Good.
Those two Juggernaut turbo tanks are all that's left to protect the cruiser. The Clankers will try to detonate the tank's control centers. Hold them off as long as you can.
All the fucking Jedi are in play.
Down.
Oh, it's Yoda.
I'm in grenade!
Charger set on the west juggernaut!
I found them all. God damn it! Fucking whoever's playing this show needs to fucking die. We didn't. We lost the other one. A tank. Now, why does it say you're in the box? Well, that's why. Wait. Fuck.
Pissed off at whoever the fuck's playing as
Kenobi. Fuck you! Whoever it is ain't anymore!
Pointless. Juggernaut's lost. Fall back and fight at the cruiser itself. Warning parties are on their way. They blow the front and rear fuel lines, we lose the cruiser. And I think we're gonna win. Weapons ready!
Yeah, that's what happened. That's what happened to me. Literally the exact same. Oh. Okay.
Clankers at the rear point. Blasting charges.
Oh, cool. Kylo's here. Fuck it! Yep, there goes. Found Grievous.
They're placing charges on the front fuel pipe.
Somebody in a fucking ship. What fucking good is it being in the goddamn classic X-Men ship?
Emergency in the front pipeline.
There it is. We lose.
We did our best. All squads evacuate the ship. Evacuate!
Hello there. I leveled up with a heavy. That's good. Oh, fucking Christ. We're going back. Wow, I only had 6 eliminations, but I was still 10th. Because I played the game! I played the objective. Which means that when I get my hero, I can be fucking Darth Maul! You gotta get to 6,000 to get Boba, though. You should add Jango, so that you can have the Jango or the Clone Wars version of Boba, essentially. Yeah. It's because he's got the clone. He's a clone.
Our invasion of Kashyyyk has begun.
He has all of the every advantage that all the clone troopers do. Just he doesn't have the accelerated aging like they do. That too. Here, let me just stand it in fire. That's easy. Yeah.
No further errors, no further damage.
Roger, roger. That is true. They got some of the best shit.
Oh,
Well, I found some fuckers, but there were three of them, and there was only one of me.
Proceeding toward the cruiser.
Stay out!
Oh, never mind. I forgot I got the ion torpedo. In all honesty, I am a lot closer. Let's just say I'm a lot closer to getting my next gun on this one than you are on yours. So, oh shit! Okay, no, I got fucking shot-eat. Yeah, that's probably the best thing about the assault class. I mean, that is why I enjoy this mode so much, I think, is because you just gotta keep pushing.
Yeah.
You can on certain maps, but the ones where you have to either escort or attack things like these. Sucks my dick! Fuck, I know where they are. I got one.
Sentry mode activated.
I think I activated that too soon, but oh well.
Transport hit. Circuit shorting.
Yeah, I see him. Most of the way to my mall, though. Trooper. He's dead now. Keep pushing. I just want to get the mall before we get up to the area. Fuck! Get him. Nice. Careful, there's a guy over here. Somewhere. I saw that. I heard one. Okay, I love how the super battle droid can just run up to that, but we gotta fucking struggle.
Defend the FTDs, defend.
I just now got up. Yeah, took me forever.
Ion damage, one transport.
And somebody's got multiple. God fucking damn it. Got him! Suck my dick! I see him! Fuck! Oh, I got him! Come on, come on. Suck my dick, Kenobi! I wouldn't spawn it on me.
Wasting your time.
Yep, max number in play for fucking Darth Maul.
Disruptor hit to an MTT.
Oh, Sidious is available. Most technically. Good. Fuck. I'm on the left. These are all on Kenobi.
Position. Damage will not compromise the mission. Clear the area of clone troopers and prepare for phase 2. We must prepare for our attack on the cruiser. Target the two juggernaut turbo tanks protecting the ship and detonate their control sensors.
Yeah, no shit, not enough points. That's right, bitch, run! Run! Okay. God damn it!
East turbo tank wired. Demolition.
at that mine.
Yep.
Keep the East Juggernaut secure. Your efficiency rating depends on
it. I mean, max number of fucking everybody is in play. Skywalker.
Uh-oh. All bombs cleared from the west turbo tank.
Reattempt the demolition.
Well, Ray's here. Ha! Suck my dick!
Looks like it's just you.
Okay. Well, you should be able to... Never mind. No, the station should be able to pull out the Bubba now, because I died.
That is the front pipeline.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Oh, I put a decent amount into them.
Final countdown initiated. Defend the front fuel pipes.
Really, tank? Oh, cool. City. Skywalker's dead.
The front pipes powering up.
Detonate the front pipe.
So we've got Boba and we've got Kylo in our squad. Wow! Fucking Christ. Okay. Fucking nothing like Sidious. I mean unavailable. Let me fucking spawn our boat. I love how we both fucking rush. I had a couple good kills with Maul. I leveled him up, so I called it a success. I ranked up personally. Nice. Okay. Okay. I'll wait.